When it comes to capturing finance, operational, and budgeting data, Excel owns the day with more than 300 million copies in use throughout the world. Being able to take advantage of the power of Excel, trust your data accuracy, analyze live data from SAP ERP or HANA and other sources simultaneously, or analyze comparative data to reveal business insights should be more intuitive. You shouldn't have to snag IT every time you want to change a report template. That's where Global Software Incorporated steps into the picture. We call it Dynamic Spreadsheet Methodology. Bringing together Global Software Incorporated's Excel-based automation suite and SAP, you enter a world of total solution integration. Here's what two of Global Software's customers have to say. Global Software Incorporated's Excel-based automation suite is made up of three components. Spreadsheet Server, powered by Query Exchange, provides access to all of your data in Excel, SAP ERP, HANA, and beyond. This means no data staging areas, no data cubes, no strings attached for you. Immediate information. Drill down within FICO, ECCS, PCA, SD, MM, PP, QM, PM, HR, PS, COPA, Grants Management, and more. Dynamically report against SAP subledgers. Complement existing BobJ, BW, BPC environments. Share queries with fellow users around the globe in the cloud-based Query Exchange. Access data in any SAP module. Leverage existing SAP security. Enterprise budgeting lets you centrally define spread methods and budget rules. Workbook tracking and individual role-based security are at your fingertips. Easily spread budget amounts from annual to monthly. And leverage intuitive budgeting data live. Distribution Manager. It's all about getting the right version of the right reports to the right people at the right time. It's about efficiency. This is what it comes down to. With live Excel-based SAP reporting, use a common intuitive tool set across functional groups. Analyze information more efficiently, more often, and reduce the time to close quarter or year end, as well as reducing time in the auditing cycle. It's all about getting the most from your people, your data, and SAP. And that's money in the bank. Find out more here.